Studied music and violin and holds first degree in Hebrew literature and Bible studies and the second degree in comparative literature, both from Tel Aviv University. He studied art, painting and art printing as well in the Avni Institute in Tel Aviv. And today, Jacob Porat is member of Israel's Painters and Sculptors Association. I would like to thank the Embassy of Portugal, of course, the Hebrew University of Jerusalem, and of course the Hava Kalman and Michal Sardan for hosting this exhibition. So I will now give you Michal Sardan, the producer, to say
thank
something.
Thank you so much. First of all, I welcome you to the Belgium House. Some people are staying here in our guest house. This place,
unfortunately, not yet.
Not yet. Oh, next free, year. Next year.
Free some rooms.
Some rooms.
We have
okay.
Some limited problems because there is no more rooms.
And I want to thank Professor Slanov to give us the opportunity to host you here, because I know that the combination of exhibition, when I heard that Professor Slanov wanted to make this exhibition here, I was very, very happy. And then he asked me, are you capable to do it? I said to him, we did already 60 exhibitions during the 5 years, the last 5 years, so...
It's a rhetorical question.
It's a rhetorical question. And lately we did make an exhibition and really 400 people came. So it's it was a pleasure, and I just gave him the curator, Zahava, and she did a wonderful job, as you can see here. Zahava wrote a few words. She's not going, she can't be here today, but she wrote a few words in Hebrew about the exhibition, and I will be very happy to. I will read it in Hebrew, but I will be very happy to translate it later into English. Basically, she apologized that she couldn't be here at the opening because she is ill. I will read it in Hebrew, but later we will translate it. כמחווה לפרננדו פסואה, יעקב לא מסתפק בציור דמותו של המשורר, בווריאציות ובטכניקות שונות המוצגות בתערוכה זו, אלא משחזר כל תמונה מאותה בכתב יד ולרוב בעברון ובעברית, למרות שהוא רואה בהן חלק בלתי נפרד מהקומפוזיציה של התמונה. כאיש ספרות וכמחנך בהווייתו, יעקב רואה צורך להביא להשלמת מהלך מחשבתו של פסואה מאמרותיהם של שני סופרים ידועים כוולמן ויטמן ואריה לודוויג שטראוס, המשווים לדעתו לנושא בתערוכה. ביצירותיו של יעקב פורט ניכרת שליטתו המוחלטת בטכניקות הרבות שבאומנות, בהרכב הצבעים וברישום העדין, התואם ומוסיף לאווירה ולרוח התמונה. She's talking about the techniques, and so later we can translate it to you. פורט גם מנהל דו-שיח עם עבודותיו, הוא משתלט עליהם, מכניס אותם למסגרות. יהיו אלה כיחידים או כרבים, דחוסים, הנראים מאוד בודדים. עם זאת הוא מצליח לרכך את המראה על ידי השימוש בצבעים חמים. She remarks that he's using warm colors and joyful colors, and that he controls, she said that Jacob Porat controls the many techniques of art with colors, joyful colors. לפורט מעורבות רגשית ואישית עמוקה בעבודותיו, that means that he's deeply involved in his emotions, and he takes, והוא נותן ביטוי כנה ביחסו לתחושות האנושיות, הנוגעות בדרמת החיים בכל יצירה ויצירה. He combines the drama of life in every, in each and every piece of art that he's doing. It was a pleasure for me to curate your exhibition. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
תמיד אחת, אז אתה אומר מס?
לא, קשה.
קשה.